All right, my WWE Network pick of the week is the WWE Draft Center Live, featuring analysis of the draft, a rundown of who got picked, and most importantly, I was on it, giving you the gift of Jericho. Drink it in, man!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chris Jericho.
Whoa!
What? You say, welcome Raw's newest star, superstar, six-time world champion, and the best in the world at what I do, Chris Jericho. Booker T, you know exactly what I'm talking about.
Why are you so upset?
I'll tell you why I'm so upset. Mr. Calm, sitting there all calm, looking at me all calmly. I'll tell you why. Third round draft choice, behind Sami Zayn and all these other hacks. I'm the top superstar on Raw, whether I'm drafted first or last or in the middle or wherever it is. So I'm not exactly angry. I'm just a little disappointed. I'll tell you the reason why. Mick Foley has never liked me, has never respected me after I put him out of the business way back in the year 2000. His last match in the WWE was with me.
He did choose you for his side, though.
Regretfully. Stephanie, I am so happy, that I got drafted to Raw, because as I said a few weeks ago, I would rather work for 10 Stephanie McMahons than one Shane McMahon.
Wow.
I'm so excited. Stephanie, I've always seen eye to eye, always been a favorite of mine, a great general manager, a great CEO, a great face for Raw and the WWE, one of my favorite people on the entire planet.